Peshawar, famously called as Peshawar. The provincial capital of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa has been a commercial, cultural and political nucleus for many centuries. This could either be due to migration from small villages in the peripheries of Peshawar, driven by human quest for basic amenities or nature's miracle. The increase in population is not just a swell in number of people, but in the number of problems as well. Along with other problems, Peshawar also witnesses high level of pollution. While studies reveal that a large number of cars and their poor conditions are contributing an increase of air pollution to dangerous levels. Old means of transit in this modern era may be acceptable, but a blow on self-prestige and waste of time are not. Lack of facilities make it very difficult and unsafe for women, children and wheelchair bound to travel safely. The provincial government was cognizant of these issues as well as keen to find composite and sustainable measures.
अपना इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर बनाना होता है शहरों में और सूबे में तो वो जब इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर बनता है साथ डेवलपमेंट चलती है लोगों को आसानियां होती है फिर कारोबार बढ़ जाता है तो ये सारे पेशावर सारे पेशावर के लोगों को सारा सूबा कैटर करेगा
एशियन डेवलपमेंट बैंक इज करंटली वर्किंग विद द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ खैबर पख्तूनख्वा प्रोविंस टू प्लान द वेरी फर्स्ट मास ट्रांजिट सिस्टम इन पेशावर BRT इज अ कटिंग एज टेक्नोलॉजी फॉर मास ट्रांसिट Compared to any other mass transit system, BRT is more cost-effective and can be completed within a shorter duration. Likewise, as opposed to LRT and metro system, BRT with little investment has the capacity of transporting more passengers and is easily expansible. Approximately 10,000 passengers can be transported in 1 hour through 3.5 meters wide BRT lane. Comparatively, three-lane cars can only carry 5,000 passengers in the given time. Compared to other buses, BRT has numerous other advantages. The dedicated lane allows faster mobility to BRT buses. The smooth ramps and platforms make it convenient for women, senior citizens and people with disabilities to embark and disembark the buses.
जो हमारे रिवायती ट्रांसपोर्ट सिस्टम है जिसमें हमारे शहरियों को धक्के खाने पड़ते थे उससे सस्ती ट्रांसपोर्ट मिलेगी और इंतहाई इज्जत से लोग अपने और आसानी से अपने घरों को पहुंच सकेंगे अपने काम के लिए वक्त पर पहुंच सकेंगे
बस रैपिड ट्रांजिट सिस्टम और BRT सिस्टम प्रोवाइड्स वन स्टॉप शॉप सॉल्यूशन टू द साइटेड इश्यूज The very first facade-to-facade construction that transforms the way we commute. The BRT corridor starts from Chamkani and ends at Hyderabad. A total of 31 BRT stations with around 400 buses would cater to all the travel requirements. The length of BRT corridor is 26 kilometers. Including 8.3 kilometers of elevated section, 3 kilometers of underpasses, and 14.8 kilometers of at-grade section. It is expected that Peshawar BRT will daily facilitate 4,50,000 passengers on the planned routes. BRT will provide commuting facilities to less populated areas through an 80 kilometers long road. It goes long to the GT Road, past key locations, such as General Bus Stand and Harshnagri. The BRT.